Job 42 verses 1 through 6. Then Job replied to the Lord, "I know that you can do all things. No purpose of yours can be thwarted. You asked, 'Who is this that obscures my plans without knowledge?' Surely I spoke of things I did not understand, things too wonderful for me to know. You said, 'Listen now, and I will speak. I will question you, and you shall answer me. My ears have heard of you, but now my eyes have seen you. Therefore, I despise myself and repent in dust and ashes.'" Heavenly Father, you said if we confess our sins, you are faithful and just to forgive and cleanse us. Thank you for your grace that accepts us back into your presence when we go astray in words, deeds, or disobedience. Thanks for the humility of Job, who suffered and lost all that was important to him, not because of sins he committed, but because you were confident in his fate. You approved for him to be tested and tried by the devil. When we follow your faith and our life shifts to the dark side, help us to remain steadfast and unmovable, to still love and trust you, to know that you have a purpose that we may not see or know. Strengthen those who are going through great trials and perplexities. Deliver them and be merciful. This we pray in Jesus' name. Amen.